Okay. Should be live, hopefully. Maybe. Think I've got to wait for that to say that there's one person watching, because it should show that I'm watching. That's a good point. That's coming out of my speakers. I'm an idiot. There we go. That's better. Alright. Well, let's see. I won't have any viewers for a while. It'll just be me. Maybe I should have streams that I announce first. I don't think anyone would turn up anyway. Okay. Tells me all of the nonsense that I've got. Sold out online. On PC. Ooh. That's me being excited. Yeah, I didn't get the first game that they put out. What was it? Hollow Realization? I think that was what it was called. Or maybe that's the one that I'm going to get free because of the pre-order bonus? I don't know. At this point, I don't know. There's been a couple of these games on the PlayStation 3 or 4? I don't know. Now this apparently does have cooperative and stuff, and voice chat. Ooh, that'd be interesting to find out how that works. But yeah, this is the first Sword Art that I've played. So, what should I be, male or female? Yeah, well, let's... But chicks usually have the best stuff. And I have a feeling that I'm just going to end up being Kirito anyway. So... Yeah, I'll go male for once. Yeah, about medium height. That worked for me. Is that literally all I can do? Ah, right, okay. Ah, okay, so it goes into the more. I might need to move the chat box. Head size. And I've got a really big head. It's kind of cool. Well, I think the normal size head's okay. Ooh, freaky long neck. Neck thickness. I would like... thick neck and some more normal shoulders. Yeah, no, that's about similar to real life. You have some rather large hands. It's also thickness. Yeah, that's say about there. Those who don't know me, I have a ridiculously thin waist. I'll try and make anime me, but we'll see. Yeah, that'll be close enough. Ooh, faces. Nope. No. 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 Okay, we'll come back to phase 6. I like that one, but why didn't he have fucking blue eyes? Yeah, I think phase 6? I mean, I kind of like... Where is it? There's one with a bit more of a squared off chin. Somewhere there. But again, like... It's not... It looks so weird. Yeah, I think I'll go with phase 6. That's apparently that I can go with.
I feel like most of these aren't made for men.
I recognize a lot of these hairstyles, but they're not. Okay, so I think, where was it? I mean, I like that one. Yeah, that one's not actually that far. Yeah, let's go with that. There's got to be... Oh, I can play an emote. Well, that was kind of worthless. Okay. Oh, where's sort of like the stereotypical like bushy old man eyebrows? That'd be so cool. I bet you it doesn't have it because we're all supposed to be like fucking 20-something teens. Maybe eyebrow 26. Let's see. Actually, I like those. I'm gonna stick with those. Decal. Oh. So like freckles. What the fuck is that? I don't know. Any marks? Cray cray. Sort of like me all the time, just so tired. I like those though. Yeah, I like the idea of that, because like then it's sort of like a scar that's sort of just underneath. So I quite like that. Okay, so skin color. Pale as the driven snow. both eyes. Oh, this is where I get to change my eye colors. Oh. hang on. Set color for both eyes. There we go. Like that, or maybe that. Yeah, that one. That one works better for me. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Haha. So I can change my eye color. Well, I could go back to the other head, but it looked really, really weird. You know? Highlights. Hang on, let's choose something ridiculous so it shows up. Okay. Actually, yeah, where's the, like, the grey? Yeah. That sort of makes sense. I'm sort of becoming a bit of silver fox. I saw my beard the other day, this morning in the mirror, and I'm like, I'm getting an awful lot of grey flecks in that. Okay, so the eyebrows, we're gonna go with the same, like just, yeah, that works. Lips, do I have lips? Aww, lipstick. I don't know, like, I don't want it to look like I have makeup on. I just want it to look like I have lips, you know? I think... I don't know, it just kind of... That just kind of looks like he's got lipstick on. It's a bit too on the effeminate side for my likes. Yeah, fuck it. I could probably get away with that makeup. No. All right. I think this is good. Voices. Okay.
Wait.
You gonna play?
お疲れ。なんとか倒せたな。さあ、次だ。紙一重だった。ありがとうよ。素晴らしい戦闘でしたね。いい経験になった。Yeah, I think that one will work.
Okay, so left stick to save. Register. Ta-da! Okay, so... I can go back like that. Okay. And edit complete. Yes! Oh, player name. Oh. It'll be me! Yes! Because quite obviously it is a spitting fucking image. I'm kind of hoping that my audio mixer hasn't. Good Lord. I'm kind of hoping that my audio mixer hasn't screwed up again, because voice meter has been kind of. Well, aren't you just full of wonder? イベント大会の参加登録が混んでて参っちゃった。ちゃんとログインできたみたいね。待った？And you are? That does sound like some of my childhood friends. Like Daniel, maybe. He'd probably consider himself my gorgeous childhood friend. Yes, he was always sort of like a little full of himself. I'm curious whether, like, I've accidentally left it on Japanese, or whether there is no English. Well, I'm not playing this in VR. I would love to play this in VR. I want to get one of like those Windows mixed reality headsets, cuz they look pretty good, especially for the price.
VRMMOは初めてなんでしょ?私がいろいろと教えてあげるね。
It's an FPS, isn't it? I'm fairly sure I can get used to it.
数年前に完全な仮想現実が実現したのは知ってるわよね。
Oh dear. Pardon me.
一人の若き天才、茅場明彦が生み出した 夢の新世代ゲームハード、ナーブギア。そして、VRMMO、仮想大規模オンラインゲーム、ソードアートオンライン、略して SAO。多くのゲーマーはSAOをやりたがっていたけど、あんたはMMORPGには興味なかったんだよね。
Yeah, every gamer that could actually fucking afford it. Did you see the price of the bloody nerve gears? Good Lord, it was like, what? $10,000 for like a nerve gear, and then you got like the $60 game on top of that. Nah, fuck that. That's just taking the piss.
But, that was the right 正式サービス開始日に、茅場明彦はプレイヤー約1万人を SAO に閉じ込めて、HP がゼロになれば、プレイヤーの命が奪われる。デスゲームを始めたのだから。
I like the sort of abridged explanation for it, where it's like sort of the Bethesda sort of EA sort of thing of like, well, we fucked up and the logout button bugged out and yeah, we just figured it'd be easier doing it this way.
SAO 事件の影響は大きかったけど、VR ゲームの火が消えることはなかった。安全性を確保されたナーブギアの後継機アミスフィアのおかげね。
I could have sworn she said she was going to tell me how to play, not give me a fucking history on VR MMOs. It's just I
妖精たちが空を舞う ALO アルブヘイムオンライン。
This is Sword Art Online. The Fatal Bullet thing. Apparently it's all in Japanese, but I can't get back to the menu to see if I can switch it to English.
GGOもその一つよ。簡単に言えば銃の世界ね。かなり強いプレイヤーが集まっているわ。ゲームコイン現実還元システムを採用しているから、プロとして稼いでいる人たちがいるの。難易度は結構高い方よ。まあ、あまり堅苦しく考えなくていいから。今 GGO は大型アップデートが実施されて大盛り上がりなの。
I brush up. I think I need to bloody relearn my Japanese. I've completely forgotten how
to spoken. So.
The Sea of Thieves scale test goes live in a couple of hours, doesn't it?
そういうこと。もちろんお礼はちゃんとするわよ。プライスレスな方向で。それに初心者でもあんたならいい線いくんじゃない？あんたのゲーム性
は信用できるわ。 I thought it wasn't going live until what 10 or so. Maybe I've been in this prologue for too fucking long.
頑張って私のためにお宝ゲットしてね。期待しているわ。
Hey, I got a quest. Newbie. I might actually finally get to play.
Wow, Itsuki-san! That guy will participate in the competition.
Well, looks like someone's already gotten themselves a harem.
So they're only running.
They're only running the scale test for like 24 hours. That's really weird.
もうどんどん注目してんのよ。
So this is the pretty boy of the game.
まあ確かにかっこいいし、ファンの子も結構いるみたいだけど。
Yeah, he's got kind of the same avatar, isn't he?
あの人は GGO トッププレイヤーの一人、イツキさん。彼が率いるスコードロン、アルファルドは強くて有名よ。
有名よ ?I don't know what you mean.
スコードロンって、いわゆるギルドみたいなものね。
30 odd hours. So then, it wouldn't be tomorrow but Sunday if it was 30 odd hours. Or, wait.Oh, I don't know.
Yeah.
I didn't wake up that long ago. No. I'm not entering that goddamn tournament. Look at me. I've only just logged in. I don't even have a gun yet.
あちこちのスコードローンを渡り歩いているんだろう。クレバーな戦況分析が頼りになるって評判いいよね。
Oh yeah, so it is. I think I was thrown off like yesterday by Michael, because Michael didn't get home until like, I want to say 8, maybe half 8. Because like he bumped into like an old friend who's apparently living just the other side of the junior school.
そこの君は初期装備みたいだけど、もしかしてニュービー？Yeah, it is。初日から大会に参加するなんて。
Well, in any case, we'll get to play later tonight, because I want to stream it sort of like this evening, because I reckon it'll probably be sort of a good time to play, like in the prime time, so like maybe 4 to 6, something like that. That's when we'll get the most people online, because you'll have like the Russians and the Americans.
では、お先に失礼。いつきさんはすごいけど、私だってもう少しでトップ入りの腕前なんだから、そう簡単に負けないわ。準備はいい？OKなら。
Yeah. Well, I didn't think he'd be online. I didn't think he'd be online like so early. So I was like, I'll stream this for a couple of hours this morning, and then in the afternoon we can all play Sea of Thieves and I'll stream that as well. How do I? I know you told me you're off today, but that doesn't mean that you're going to be online early. Some days when you say you're off, you don't come online at all. B does not jump. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna get in the hang of this. I thought it was gonna be a bit more of a shooty game. Oh yeah, that was important. Yeah, she's just gonna keep talking, isn't she? Yeah, I know it does. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I'm guessing this. Okay, so there's absolutely nothing about like switching languages, so okay. I guess it's limited to. Wait, how do you do that? Okay. Well, I don't have a secondary weapon, so that kind of defeats the point. Loot. It's just bullet loot. So what is? I think they're both the same.
GGO の特徴的なシステムの一つにバレットラインっていうものがあるんだけど、これは実際に見てもらって
。No, welcome to Japanese girls. Thing is, I can't really pay too much attention because, like, every time she keeps talking is when we get into action, and I'm not reading the bottom of the screen. Okay, that one didn't have a trap. I thought it was gonna troll me there.Okay, I understand. Like, you... Ow! Son of a bitch! Ah, well, that's a bit too sensitive. Look at that. It probably isn't. It's only a tutorial area where she's like, yeah, now we do this, now we do this, now we do this. I have two guns that are the exact same. Yeah, that's really, really sensitive. I wonder why. Let's try turning that down a bit. Maybe that'll help. Yeah, like, that'll probably... Oh, that's much better. Right. Teleport. I think I just hurt myself.
いろんなギミックやトラップがあるからよく注意して行動した方がいいわよ。私が教えられるのはこれくらいかな。うん。初めてにしては GGOの基本的な戦闘は大体分かったでしょ。あとは実践で自分に合ったスタイルを見つけていけばいいわ。さあ、これからはあちこち探索してレアアイテムを手に入れるわよ。
Okay, but I mean, I'm swapping out party members. If you don't sort of like chill on talking to me all the time. You know, she introduced herself like, I am the best and most beautiful childhood friend you have. I'm like, that could be anyone. All of my childhood friends are like that full of themselves. Well, you don't tell someone you're gonna shoot them in the back. We didn't even know you were going to be here. How can we lay a trap for someone we don't know is going to be here? Besides, why is he trolling around in a fucking tutorial zone? Ridiculous.
だから見逃すとでも言うんですか。まさかここはGGOで今は戦いの時だよ。そうだもん。僕に殺されるのとあっちのエネミーに殺されるの、どっちがいい。この奥に少し面倒くさそうなエネミーが配置されている。もしかしたらトラップが仕掛けられているかもしれない。だけどあれを倒さないと
先に進めなさそうなんだ。君たちが突っ込んで様子を見せてくれれば。 I feel like I'm being walked into Operation Meat Shield.
もちろん倒してくれたらお礼に見逃してあげるよ。
どうする?悔しいけど、今の私たちじゃ、いつきさんには勝てないわ。
いいね。Okay.
冷静な判断だ。
わかったわ。いつきさん、私たちは。
It's anyway, what do you expect?
エネミーを倒した後は。
Besides, it's no weirder than screaming parlay at a ship passing us on Sea of Thieves the other week.
僕は嘘はつくけど約束は破らない主義なんだ。君たちに銃を向けはしない。おとなしく。
使うわよ。
Hey, wasn't there a... Yes. Maybe it's a fact of translation, or it could be, or it could just be piss poor writing. I mean, it is Bandai that made this, so. Well, that doesn't look friendly. Oh, I didn't drop anything.
なんとか勝てたわね。いつきさん、これで文句はないでしょ。
Yeah, but they're supposed to be representing just random people that you'd find because it's sort of like it's a single player MMO. Although I have seen options of being able to play with other people.
無冠の女王にレアアイテムを持っていかれたばかりなんだ。だから君たちが先に選ぶといい。大丈夫。後ろから撃ったりしないから。
You know, you keep repeating you're not going to shoot us in the back, even though you could. But I don't know. I feel like we shouldn't believe him. Can I? Okay. So I've completed the tutorial, now we've got to pick a path, which means right to left. No, don't worry, I don't even know how the multiplayer works in this. I know, it's a trap! which way am I going? Am I going left or right? Okay. Hopefully you're right and I get a rare item.
Level up.
Yay, level 2.
さっきはなんとかうまくいってよかったわ。いつきさんは人気者だけど、やっぱり GGO のプレイヤーね。みんな戦闘となると容赦ないから気をつけないと。今回の目的はレアアイテム狙いなんだから、強敵との戦いはなるべく避けるわよ。ほら、見て。
I know, it's just too... It's just too much.
大体こういう装置を操作すると。私ら先に進めたりするのよ。こんな風に。あれ?
Really?
落ち着いて、ワープゲートよ。すぐに追いかけるから動かない。
Oh, on the plus side, at least we won't have to hear it for a while. Definitely something you'd do. Like, oh hey, what does this button do? Teleports me into the middle of a dungeon. Oh my god, we've been teleported into the storyline! I'll keep that in mind in the future. Oh god, what did I just sign up to? I feel like I've just sort of signed up to... Okay, so... I'm making a new character? Oh, this one has to be female. There you go. Yep. Okay, so... Yeah, because I think I made my head a bit large. I don't know whether this is a sex change, or whether this is like... I don't know whether this is a sex change. Or whether this is like a secondary character. I like those eyes. Although, like, what other faces we got? Yes. There's definitely I'm gonna kill you guys. It's kind of cool. You can identify as any military hardware you want. First one that I went on. Hang on. Fuck. Now I've lost it. That one. I mean, you're right. It is pretty nice hair. Alright. I'll go with that. Cows. Give her freckles. Freckles! I can't really see them very well, but they're there! They are there. Okay, skin, let's give her a bit of a... Because I went white as the driven snow, so let's contrast that a little bit. Ooh, what eye colour. That looks a bit too evil. Pink eyes. I'll be this one. I don't think that's pink enough. Unless, yeah. Yeah, I think that's pinkish. I don't know. They don't come up with colours, and you know me, colourblind. So I think that one's pink. Right? Because it's right next to the red. I mean, I could give her, like, pink hair. Ooh, which kind of pink? I feel like there should be, like, a much more sort of baby pink. To the right of the second row. Okay. that. Ooh. I quite like that. It's got like a little bit of yellow at the bottom of it. Well, I can do highlights as well, so sort of like have. I didn't really do anything. Hang on. Wait, are you talking over here? Because these are grey. Because you've got like white, light grey, dark grey, black. I mean, I could go with those. But, I mean, to me, like that, because you got really bright sort of, I think that's what, cyan? I want to say like cyan. No, not cyan. Magenta. And then, like, you got pink, red, sort of burgundy, brown. The pink next to the white. What do you mean that one? It looks more purple to me. Alright. I do like that hair as it is, though. Quite like that, like proper girly girl. I wonder what this one does. It makes her look like a hooker. Is there one that would complement the skin? Yeah, here it is. You're just gonna have to deal with it. Yeah, that one works. Because it's like, it's subtle enough. Okay. What do you think of that? Is that good? I mean, I could switch out the highlights. Yeah, I actually prefer that because it's got a much stronger contrast. Okay. Oh, I can only have one voice. Well, that sucks. Yeah, I definitely don't think I'm playing as this one. What do you mean I sound gay now? Having proper color coordination is an artistic thing. It's not a gay thing, just because they like to do it with all of the bloody... Like, if I was being gay about it, I'd also be quite bitchy about it too. What? ARFASIS name. Any ideas? I think this is my co-op my co-op partner. Yeah, I'm aware of that. I'm curious as to what she should be next. Your nan did not have offices. I mean, if your nan was named that, then mine was clearly named Windows. Like, it's can we get a proper name, please? Oh, now you're just being bloody minded. She's gonna keep this name if you're not careful. Let's see. Let's rename her to... Alright, well, I'll name her Kiara. Is that second one Slobbin? Sobon? Sobon. That's a curious one. But I'll go with Kiara. Why did you? If it's just Siobhan, I know how to spell Siobhan. I've heard of that name before, but I've never seen it spelt that way. I knew it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm a newbie. The fuck. Oh no.
ちょっと待ちなさい! あなたこそ銃を下ろして! いつの間に背後!
話を聞いてくれ! 俺たちはもう戦うつもりはない! 残念だけど、間に合わなかったからな!
間に合わなかった? 何を言っているの?
すでにそこのアバシスはマスターと認めたようだし
And my harem begins. don't egg on Asuna. I'm fairly sure the International Human Rights Court might have something to say about a person as a rare item.
Nah. 正確にはこの前の大型アップデートで実装されたプレイヤーサポート AI アバシスだよ
Ah, player AI. Cool.
出やすぎて情報がほとんど出てなくってさ この大会がゲットできるチャンスだと思ったんだけどな
Yeah, but it's AI slavery. I think people are okay with that, considering, you know, Cortana, Alexa, whatever the fuck Google has in Siri.
残念だったね、キリト君。 またコツコツと高難易度エネミーを倒してドロップを狙おうよ。
I'm not quite sure it'll drop from a monster. I mean, we're in obviously a facility where it drops.
キリト?
Or is born?
1ヶ月で
Oh no, you're right. This is kind of slavery.
キリトでいいよ。こっちはアスナ。別のゲームでは先行とかバーサクヒーラーとか。キリト君、もう余計なことまで言わないで。
Ah, I should have named her GLaDOS. Son of a bitch.
悪い悪い。仲間のアスナだ。
名前はランキングで何度も見ているわ。
Partner's a kind of a cold way to refer to your girlfriend. I mean...
Avashis, I'm your master. I'm Avashis Type X A290000. マスター登録はすでに完了しています。この人が私のマスターです。
Yeah! Fuck you, childhood friend trying to steal my drops.
現在、メインシステムを 50% まで起動中。しばらくお待ちください。
え？
Yeah, I didn't mean to take the drop, but I mean, you did teleport me here.
やっぱりな。だから倒しても無駄だと思ったんだ。
よくわかったね、キリト君。
アバシスがマスターと呼んでいたからさ。それに、いや、なんでもない。
Again, I didn't mean to register it. All I did was look at the damn thing. It automatically registered. It was like an Apple allure, you know?
言い訳したって無駄なんだから。
Yeah, I kind of wish someone would as well. That's not how friendship works.
そういうことにしてあげるわ。あんたにもさっき迷惑かけちゃったしね。プレハはマスターの上位者。認識します。
No, 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 no. She's not my superior.
じゃあ俺たちはこれで。まだ時間は残っているし、せっかくだから優勝くらいはしとかないとな。
商品も豪華らしいよ、キリト君。ユイちゃんが喜ぶものがあればいいんだけど。
Oh, you laugh, but you know that because she did, because it's been set up this way, she's gonna be in my party for the rest of the fucking game. You're gonna have to listen to her.
あ、私、クレハって言います。私、絶対にトッププレイヤーになるんで、覚えていてください。
Wait, if that was...If that was the case, then you do know you would be a party to slavery by proxy. Because if you're my master, and then she's my slave, I guess it is, then you would be the master of two slaves. In that case, I'm just saying, like, if you think it through in that sense.
Nice, that's it.クレハ、じゃあどこかのフィールドであったら遠慮なく狙わせてもらうよ。それと君、
Yeah, thanks for asking my name to begin with, mate.
いい名前だな。一つ聞きたいんだけど、君はなんであの時アバシスをかばったんだい？
Because it looked like a player.
なるほど。そうだよな。こういうものの理屈なんて後付けにしかならないかもな。
You're not Jeff. Jeff's on Eve.
うん。君とは気が合いそうだ。また後で会えるといいな。
またね。アガシスちゃんもバイバイ。
Yay! Quest complete.Hey, look, I didn't just get a slave, I got 3,000 credits too.
System 起動 90 100 System check All green
I don't know why Asuna and Kirito were trying to go after the damn thing. Because, like, the thing is they already have their pixie AI. Yuri? Yuna?Something like that.
Master, my name is Kirito. Change is possible, but if I give a strange name, it will explode.
I like her.
Let's それは仕様です、マスター。タイプ X はそれぞれ個性がある優れたアンドロイドなのです。
Ah, see, she's not an AI, she's an android. I mean, I'm not sure how that makes any difference in the video game, but I'm just saying.
それより早く名前をつけてあげたら。
Technically, she's like an advanced vacuum cleaner, something like that. Yeah. I've already named her.
登録完了。想定よりいいセンスで安心しました、マスター。うん、いい名前じゃない。
Yeah, you guys would have said that regardless of what I named her.
初めて名前をくれたマスターにはプレゼントをあげます。マスターに向いている武器はこれがいいですね。返却、これはアルティメットファイバーガン。長いので UFG と呼んでください。
はい。
へえ、初めて見る銃ね。光線銃かな。もしかしてかなりレアな武器。
Trust you to bring up a red dwarf quote.
倉庫に埋もれています。
Okay, so not only have I gotten an AI android, but I've also gotten a rare weapon as well. Yeah, trust me to get a legendary weapon. It's a gun. You point it, you shoot, right? I mean, they're not overly complicated. Yes, but if that annoying girl is supposed to be a stand-in for you... Is it even equipped? Okay, well, isn't it? Distant locations in a hurry, hold left bumper.
Okay.
What reticule? It's not. Ah, I think I see. So I can. Okay, so it's a grappling hook. Alright. Whoops. Again, I don't think it was perfect. Pretty much. I think I still need to mess with the with the sensitivity. I will blame what I feel like.
HyperX 以上のレアアイテムはありませんよ、多分。なので大事にしてください。
How? There are many ways that could be taken.
さあ、もうすぐ自動的に SBC グロッケンに転送されるわ。戻ったら打ち上げよ。
Hey, another $3,000. I'd like to believe that it's actually sort of like a decent amount of money it's given me, but I have a feeling it's not. you know what this reminds me of? It reminds me a lot of Star Ocean. Like the online thing that me and Spaldo used to play. I feel like I've been put in an awkward position.
ではない。まさか、これがアファシス。
一部訂正を求めます。アファシスの中でもとてもレアなタイプ X です。
Yep, wait to see. She is very full of herself.
なんで僕が落としたパンはいつもバターを塗った方が下になるんだろう。
はい。
マスターは。クレハ君、
ちょっといろいろあって、私が来た時にはマスター登録されちゃってたんです。
Well, that would fit in with the harem nonsense.
じゃあニュービーの君がマスターなのか。その幸運を。
Yeah, I could use my luck too. 来ると思ったんだ。
よかったら一緒にお疲れ様パーティーをしないかなと思って。
I feel like this is a trap as well.
仲間たちとちょっとした打ち上げをするんだ。アバシスの話も聞きたいし、どうだろう。あれ、君はさっき戦った。
どうも。貢献使いキリトと戦えて光栄だったよ。仲間はあっという間にやられたし、時間切れにならなければ僕も危うかった。君は
キリト君の友人なのか？ He doesn't look like the Crusoe from GTA though. Yes, but is it gay? almost got killed by him.
アファシスを手に入れ、トッププレイヤーに興味を持たれる。君は今日世界一幸運な人だと思うよ。
Yeah, I still don't know how the menu system works. I mean,
よかったらいつきも来ないか。
残念だけど遠慮するよ。今日は付き合ってくれた仲間におごる約束をしているんだ。
君たちはどうかな。
初めての経験です。興味があります。行きましょう、今すぐに。
もちろん参加するわね。
I feel like I've been outvoted. Alright, whatever. I don't get a choice. It's either, oh, that sounds like fun, or alright.
キリト、アスナ、 イベント大会優勝
おめでとう。
パパ、ママ、おめでとうござい
ます。 Yeah, her, Yui. She's their bloody AI, I think, because they got her in SAO.
ありがとう。だけど、今日のお祝いは俺とアスナのじゃないんだ。超レアなアファシスを手に入れた幸運なニュービーのお祝いさ。みんな俺の仲間だ。詳しくは今度紹介するよ。
Why can't we get proper introductions now? Wait, how is she alive? You see the blue haired one all the way on the right hand side? She'sDead. She died of AIDS in series 2.
Wow, she's a beautiful girl, Avasis. I've seen her so close for the first time.
True.
I'm Clea. Avasis is here.
I'm Avasis.皆さんと同じに見えるかもしれませんが、純然たるアンドロイドです。
It's the same with that with Android.
ごめんなさい。
I think I understand Japanese. No, they're just speaking English.
はじめまして皆さん。私はアファシステムタイプ X A29000。
It's interesting that she's saying her name in in English rather than Japanese.
型番では呼びにくいでしょうし、私も舌を噛みそうです。どうぞ好きな名前で呼んでください。できるだけ短いのが好みです。マスターがくれた名前は特別なのです。だからマスター以外の方に使われるのはお断りします。
Oh. Favoritism, I guess.
羨ましい、羨ましすぎるぜあんた。俺も欲しい、俺だけの可愛い子ちゃんが。
Yeah, stop being a skis and fapping on your headset.
GGO に来ても変わらんな、クライは。そこでがっつくから嫁が来ないんだぞ。
そうだね。ナンバーが00だから、レイちゃんはどう？わかりやすくていいんじゃない？レイちゃん、よろしくね。
Again, how are you alive, Yuki? It doesn't.
レイちゃん、承知しました。私にぴったりだと思います。皆さん、よろしくお願いします。サポートアンドロイドとして、皆さんをお手伝いさせていただきます。パーティーにお誘いいただけたら、皆さんを全力でサポートしますです。マスターがお留守の時でも、どんどん誘ってください。
Wait, how did...
へえ、マスターじゃなくても、パーティー加入でサポートが受けられるのか。ありがたい話だな。
俺は俺専用の可愛い子ちゃんを手に入れたら、独り占めするぜ。
だから、お前はそこでがっつくから縁がねえんだって。
He's got a point, but...
それじゃあ、改めて乾杯しましょう。
So, my AI co-op partner is... Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
おめでとう。
I like how they're congratulating me as if I went through some epic adventure to get this, but it was completely by accident.
早速噂になっているぜ。ニュービーがアファシスを手に入れたってよ。GGO 最強のリアルラック持ちプレイヤー登場って話だ。
情報屋のアルゴさんもニュービーのネタは買うって言ってたよ。みんな欲しがっているから今なら高い値段がつくって。
buy info on me. That sounds like doxing.
Hey, それはいいことを聞いた。
キリト君、友達の情報を売ったらダメだからね。
What kind of party have I joined?
ねえ、アスナの銃撃をかわしたって本当？初心者にできるゲートじゃないと思うんだけど。
I don't remember doing anything of the sort. I just kind of stood there.
へえ、君って実はかなりの凄腕なんじゃない？得意な武器は何なの？フォトンソードは使える？その武器って、
pretty much. I just
見たことないんだけど、どこで手に入れたの？二実装の武器？アファシスってそんなプレゼント機能があるの？
It's not a weapon, guys. It's a grappling hook.
はい、タイプ X だけが有する一回だけの特別な機能です。他にもいろんな機能があります。多分 AI にしては随分アバウトな表現ですね。
確かに。これは俺も見たことがない。でもそんなことがありえるのか。デザインからすると、
It's definitely a super special grappling hook in my hand.
威力は？射程は？
移動サポート機能。こりゃ GGO の戦術が変わる武器だぞ。あんた、俺にこの武器を売らないか？
Oh, I would so totally sell it to you, Agil, but...Like, it's locked to my character for the next, like, 7 days.
Egil, 初心者相手にぼったくったら許さないわよ。そもそも値段がつけられないくらいレアな武器をいくらで買う気よ。
そりゃまあ、友達価格ってやつで。いや、すまん。商人の血が騒いじまってな。
まったく。でも本当にあなたはリアルラックが高いんだね。こればかりはどうにもならないしな。
うん、ちょっぴり羨ましいです。よく聞くおまじないとかあるんですか？
At this point in time, I'm not feeling pretty lucky because all I wanted to do is play the game, but I got roped into a party where no one actually does anything.
昔から運はいい方よね、あんた。
Was she? I didn't even notice.
I'm going to
have to check that on the playback.
If you want to be a friend, would you like to be a friend? GGO is a
female. Oh, you want to know the really funny and sort of creepy thing? She actually has a thing for Kirito.And Kirito's her brother in real life, although not strictly her brother-brother, like, he's the adopted brother, but he's also her cousin from, like, her mom's sister's, marriage. It's fucked up, I'll tell you what.
みんなでお茶したりおしゃべりしたりしてるから、いつでもおいでよ。歓迎するわ。
You're right. She is sort of, you know, having a bit of a feel.
ありがとう。すごく嬉しい。最近は結構増えたけど、女の子のプレイヤーは少なくて。
男の人ばかりのスコードロンも多いみたいですね。
I have a feeling I've got the majority of the female players in the game literally in this one fucking room.
そうなの。マスコット扱いされるのも嫌だから、特定のスコードロンには所属しないようにしていたの。
クレアの気持ち、私もわかる気がする。能力以外の部分で評価されるのってあまり好きではないわ。
うん、私も同じ。何より。ちゃんと自分自身の力でトップを目指したいから。しっかり目標を持っているんだね。応援するよ。
Well, I'd hardly call it a mother's meeting. I don't think any of them are older than 20.
うん、私も。
お手伝いできることがあったら何でも言ってくださいね。
みんなありがとう。あのね、ずっと前から女の子プレイヤーの友達が欲しかったんだ。だからこうやってみんなと知り合えただけで十分幸せというか、うわー、もうなんて言ったらいいんだろう。
It looks like you made a lot of new friends, and maybe you can talk to an awful lot of them more.
ありがとうね。今日はとっても楽しかったわ。
おい、ちょっと外に行ってみないか。
You're really not a fan of,
Kamiya. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm sure they are. But could we actually go off and sort of, like, get some kills or something?
Kimi ってさ、ソロタイプだろ？そりゃ昔の俺みたいなフレンドじゃないけど、なんとなく近い雰囲気を感じたんだ。君がアファシスをかばった理由を聞いたとき、妙な親近感が湧いたというか。
Oh my God, is Carito hitting on me?
俺はどちらかというと効率重視タイプだし、
oh, fuck you,
普段は理屈で物事を考える方なんだけどさ。それでも考える前に体が動くってあるよな。そういう時の理屈は後からついてくるんだよ。君もそんなところがあるように見えたんだ。うん、きっと君にとってあのアファシスは、あって、全部俺の勝手な考えだけどね。外れていたらごめん。
I think there's a little more latency than normalAt the moment, I don't know why. Yeah, I was thinking he was hitting on me. Yeah, close enough.
それならいいけど、ゲーム初日からそんな大切なものに巡り合えるなんて、君は本当にラッキーだな。
It's a trap!
いい
More so if he was in the original body that he was on in, like when he jumped in this game. Because for some reason the game originally gave him a more feminine body.
ワクワクしないか。
I think it's because of my dashing good looks in game.
やっぱり君は俺と同じタイプの人種だ。ようこそ仮想世界へ。
He wants to take me on a magic carpet ride. Abort! 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 Okay. I like how we're like an hour and 20 into this, and I've only just gotten the intro movie. I will. Maybe some other people will actually jump on and start watching this stream. Who knows? Artificial financial advisor. Oh, well, that makes sense for the ARFA. So what does that mean? Wow, really? This is when Louise leaves. Oh my god, there couldn't be a more loaded sentence. Yeah, treasury? Is this safe for work? Like, Oh wow. I know she's basically an android sort of personalized version of like Alexa, like the AI sort of helper bot, but wow, this is just the way this is being put across. It's kind of awesome though. Yeah, artificial financier advisor system. Yeah, I would think that would actually kind of mean that she was a stockbroker for me. But I guess, like, being a... essentially, like, she's a cross between, say, Alexa, sort of Siri, Cortana, and a retainer for Final Fantasy XIV, which makes it sound less bad than how it's being presented in the game. Okay, so the city is a safe zone. Whoosh, kapow, daka, daka, daka. All right. Or you actually get to explain any of that
It's not
because it's a program error, it's because you're like level 1. You don't need repairing, you just need experience. How is cracking hilarious jokes a skill? Oh my god. I believe that's what I just explained. So this is my fault. So your level is linked to mine, which means I just need experience.
使用者であるマスターより強くなれないのです。だからマスターが強くなれば私も強くなれます。頑張ってください。では続いてマスターのステータスを見てみましょう。
Oh yeah. I'm gonna forget all of this by the time I'm like a couple of hours in. Okay, so yeah, so it's a switch button. Oh, that should be kind of intuitive, at least considering I've got a lot of experience with Final Fantasy. And it's a very similar thing. So these are my item chests. Alright. And I can sell things from there, that's kinda cool. And then okay. I got 30 SP, so yeah, but what? Kind of, that would be useful for Kiara. I already have dash attack. What's that one? I should probably find out. Well, that's probably going to be a useful one for the guns. Which, that one? Yes. Okay. So I'll grab for now. But she needs somewhere around here. Where's the damn healing bullet? There it is. Oh, she already has it. Well, that's useful. So can. That'll be fine. Maybe. Yeah, I've got the same weapon on both. There should be a. Can I not? So why can't I attach you? Yeah, it's not really explaining to me why I can't switch between the two. Yeah, it looks fantastic and everything, but I need to. How the heck do I unequip? I want to switch over to the damn weapon, but it won't let me. Okay, so it's grayed out, but I don't know why it's grayed out. Strength 1, Dexterity 3. So do I have to. Oh, right, okay. So grade that. How much do I have left? I only have one left. Okay. It's probably best not to mess with that for the moment. So now I should be able to switch to that. Yes. There we go. It's better. Okay. Okay, so she's got. She can have two Proteons for the moment. I don't know why, but Yeah, that'll work. Okay. A new haircut. Okay. I don't like that. I kind of wanted to go back. Can we prioritize healing? Attack on battle start. Yeah, healing moderation, but like I still want like healing. That does not look very serious, but okay. Can I? I'd like to customize you back if you don't mind. Kurua. Okay. Alright. Really? I'm going off to get lectured by her. Well, I still want to reset Kiara. Actually, there was quite a few hairstyles. Let me just check others. Why she chose that absolutely grotesque stuff. Okay. So what's this? Is this news? World news! Blah blah blah. Oh, I see. So it's I can go back and view the cutscenes. Alright, cool. How can I have 21% complete cutscenes when I only just had the bloody intro? Oh. I'm guessing the main story is kind of thin on the ground. Okay, so we gotta go to the main city. SBC Glocken. Okay, she's here and she's gonna give me a lecture, isn't she?
ほら、さっさと行くわよ。まずはこの辺りを回ってみましょうか。GGOの設定は知ってる？
この世界ではね、遥か昔に宇宙戦争があったの。多くの技術は失われ、都市は廃墟と化して、ここSBCグロッケンは大型宇宙戦艦を使って作られたんだって。いわゆるロストテクノロジーの塊ね。そんな設定だから、武器や防具はお店でも買えるけど、
強力なレア武器のほとんどはドロップ品やクエストの報酬よ。攻略情報は攻略サイトでまとめられているけど、最新のネタはやっぱり街で集めないとね。
The thing is, this the layout for this is actually kind of interesting. It sort of it make a pretty cool game, so like something akin to Destiny or something like that. I wonder how well Destiny would work in VR. Are you gonna continue the conversation? No. Okay. Okay. I think I want to go over here because there was a.
今日は私がいるからいいけど、ちゃんと道を覚えてよ。グロッケンは迷路みたいな場所があるから。
おい、あんたの連れているそれってアファシスだろ。よく借りたな。レンタル代結構高いだろ。
私はタイプ X です。マスターからお金は取りません。
うわ。俺タイプ X なんて初めて見たぜ。本当にいるんだ。すげえ、キャプチャーしてもいいっすか。
I can't stop you taking a screenshot, mate.
タイプ X ってマジかよ。超高性能 AI って噂だけど、どうなんだ。
I don't know. No one would let me out in the field yet.
その通りです。私はとても利口でレアなのです。
マジすげえ。いいな。どうやって入手したんだ。確実な情報なら10万出すぞ。どうだ。
All right. Deal.
ちょっといいですか。そのアファシス、タイプ X ですよね。それがし、レアアイテムのブローカーやってまして。
All right.
タイプ X なら30メガクレジットを出すという方がいるんですよ。悪くない話だと思いますが、いかがです。
Is that a lot?
30メガクレジット、日本円にすると30万円だよ。
I don't know whether that's a lot or not. Like 300,000 yen is what...Last time I checked, it's 120 yen to a pound, so, I mean, that seems a reasonable amount. Because that's what... I don't know, math fails me, but... Yeah, I mean, that's... That's a couple of hundred quid.All right, let's hear another offer. Hey, I just want to find out how much I can push these brokers up. These girls don't speak for me. I'm genuinely curious, like how much they were willing to go up to.
ここはいつもワイワイ賑やかなの。情報を集めるにはいいスポットよ。なんで GGO ってこんなに男臭いんだろう。これでも最初の頃と比べたら女性プレイヤーが随分増えたらしいけど。
Okay, well, I kind of wanted.
ここがショップターミナル。品揃えはまあまあ。
I figured that one out on my own. Can you just let me shop, woman? I'm not an idiot. Just let me shop.
私消耗品を買ってくるから、とりあえず自由に見て回ってて。
購入に迷ったら私に相談してください。マスターに現実を見せてあげます。ステータスに合わない武器は使えないし、予算管理は大事です。無駄遣いをしてはいけませんよ。
君たち買い物？ NPC ショップでは大したもの買えないよ。俺、レアアイテムをいくつか持っててさ、格安で譲るからどう？
いい人ですね。 ありがとうございます、おじさん。
いやいや。で、所持金はどのくらい？
やめときな。半端な知識じゃ騙されるぞ。
失礼な。私の知識は完璧です。おじさん、その2。
おじさん？しかもその2かよ。自信があるなら止めないが、そいつはまプレイヤー同士情報で勝負するのは全くありだ。だけどよ、ニュービーは所持金巻き上げられちゃお手上げだ。せっかく銃好きが集まっている GGO なんだ。そういうつまんねえ理由で去られた、はあ、
バザルト・ジョーさんに見つかったのが運の尽きか。諦めて撤退するよ、今回は。
今回は？お前も食えねえやつだな。
なんかあった？まさかプレイヤー間で売買してないよね。信頼できる
相手がいる。 I haven't done anything. No one will allow me to get to the fucking shop. I just wanna walk two paces and use the shop. 危うく
離れるところでした。そこの親切なおじさんその2に助けてもらったのです。
おじさんその2？
おいおい、まだおじさんかよ。俺様、お前さんたちがあまりにものんきな雰囲気だったからよ、ついおせっかいやっちまった。
Yeah, I think that's a poor translation.
待って、おかしいです。銃が好きな人に悪いやつはいない。
お、いいこと言うね。まったく同感だぜ。確かに銃好きに悪いやつはいねえ。あのプレイヤーもがめつい商売をしているだけで気はいいやつだ。
Not really. I mean, have you ever played EVE Online? Trust me, like...
だが、剣使いはダメだ。しかも、女の子に取り囲まれている剣使いは最悪だね。
Ooh, someone's got a beef against Kirito. Let me guess, one dressed head to toe in black, maybe?
あった。喋りすぎちまったぜ。男の世間話ほどダサいものはねえ。や、
助けてもらってよかったね、姉ちゃん。あのバザルト・ジョーって名前、ランキングで見たことがあるわ。
Okay, but can I use the pin shot?
GGO らしいガンマンさんでした。顔はおじさんだけどいい人です。
そうね。GGO プレイヤーらしいというか。こだわりが強くてモテなさそうなタイプって感じね。
I'm gonna use this shop finally. Yay! Okay, so I got 20 grand, which apparently is nothing. Oh my god. Okay, so yeah, I'm not. I'm guessing, yeah, these are all bullets. Some... I mean, that's the one I've got at the moment. It's not really... I was kind of hoping for something a bit better. Okay, but that's not...Well, what are these? Oh, okay. No, could you? I'll grab these because they're the reorder bonuses, I believe. Okay. Everything else.So the expensive. Oh, hey. I have a wedding ring. Yeah, like, I'll grab a couple of those. Because they are beneficial. Okay, well, apparently, that's not... Gadget shop. Okay. Nope. What's on here? I think it's the same stuff. Yeah. So I need the monies. Unlocking chip. A rare item needed to perform weapon transformations at Lizbeth's shop. Okay. I'm sure a lot of this is fine. Okay. So equipment, because that should boost up all of my stats. And then if I go into stats now, yeah, so I can then throw that onto vitality. Cool. Right. I prefer to keep my own style. It's a shitty newbie outfit, but I'd still prefer to keep it. So if I equip you with this, it should improve her performance. Yeah, I'll keep her with that for the moment. Right. Now where are we going?
Yeah, 久しぶりだね。と言っても再会を懐かしむほどの時間ではないけど、覚えていてくれたんだ。ありがとう。でもさん付けなんてしなくていいよ。多分年もあまり変わらないだろうし。
Maybe. I don't know. I mean, like, I could only choose the avatar of a child. So.
僕がみんなをくんと呼ぶのは訳ありでさ。呼び捨てにすると勘違いしちゃう女の子が多くて。なんてね。冗談だよ。
半分。I mean, you can never be too sure who are actual girls in here. I mean, I'm just saying, play VR chat sometimes.
それでさ、君に一つ聞きたいことがあるんだ。君はどうして NPC のアファシスを助けようとしたんだい？
I didn't know it was an NPC.
この前の大会の録画データが手に入ってさ、参加者の戦いの様子を見てみたんだよ。その中で君は切りかかるキリト君と戦おうとすらせず、アファシスをかばうことに専念しているように見えた。確かにアファシスはレアアイテムだけど、君が殺されたら手に入れられないだろう。それとも
I think it was already registered to me, so I don't think that would have been a problem.
あの大会の中で君のあの行動だけが理解できなかった。なんだろう。感覚的な話は好きじゃないけど、引っかかっているんだ。
Okay. Kind of weird.
もしよかったら理由を教えてくれないかな。
What could I say to you to explain to you why you're drawn to me? Maybe I just have those qualities. Maybe it's because I look like you. Who knows?
へえ、彼も僕と同じところに興味を持ったのか。まあ、彼は現場に居合わせたわけだしね。それで？君はなんて答えたんだい？君は理屈によらず動くことができるのか？
Well, no, there was a reason. It's just not on the list of options that I can give back to. For all I know, she was a player. You know? And it just felt kind of shitty for someone to be attacking someone unarmed who just came out of status.
まずは礼を言うべきだね。大した知り合いでもない僕の質問に虚偽や誇張を加えることなく答えてくれた。君はいい人だ。
Thanks, but you don't know me.
マスター、ここ
おっと、用事の途中だったのか。じゃあ僕は失礼するよ。
I could really go for a coffee right about now. Actually, I know what I do want to do. Options. Let's reduce that slightly. It's still kind of a bit OP.
SBC グロッケンの主な施設はこんなところよ。変なおじさんもいたけど、面白いとこでしょ。
It's interesting because I don't think it's got they're using relational.
他にもいろんな職や情報屋がいたり
するけど、
その辺は自分で探してみた方が楽しいと思うわ。一周するだけでも結構歩いたわね。これからどうしようか。どこかでお茶でもする？
Doesn't anyone actually play this game?
メールが来ました。キリトからです。
いいじゃない。早速行ってみようよ。
I just want to go to a dungeon. Why? Why will it not let me go to a dungeon? okay. I guess I've got to use a transport terminal. Let's go to Corito's home.
お邪魔します。キリトさん、いらっしゃいますか？
こんにちはです。
いらっしゃい。道に迷わなかった？
いや、ちょうどよかった。今、みんな集まっているところでさ。この前の打ち上げでは、ろくに紹介もできなかったから、改めて挨拶させてもらうよ。
はいはい、あたしから行きます。私はリズベット。GGO では武器の改造を専門的に扱ってるの。
Yeah, I know you're Elizabeth.
武器を改造したり、強化するなら声かけてね。もちろん、手数料はいただきますけど。
ほう、手数料か。ぼったくられないよう気をつけるんだな。
Says the shopkeep.
やあね、商人さんと違って、あたしは職人なの。値段はいつも適正価格よ。
私はリーファ、仲良くしてね。特技は空を飛ぶ速さなら誰にも負けないんだけど。
空を飛ぶ？あ、もしかして ALO？
そうそう、アルブヘイムオンラインっていうファンタジー系の VRMMO をやっていたの。そこではね、プレイヤーは妖精になって自由に空を飛べるんだ。もちろんこっちの銃の世界も楽しいけどね。
リーファさんの気持ちわかります。今までは剣や魔法がメインだったから、ここは新鮮ですよね。あ、私はシリカと言います。この子はピナ。私
ピナちゃんってもしかして新規実装されたペットじゃないの？かなりレアなのにもう手に入れたなんてやるわね。
あ、ピナは私と一緒にコンバートしてきた子なんです。確かに珍しい子なんですけど、 GGO 生まれじゃないんですよ。
でもいくらレアとは言ってもシリカみたいにペットと一緒に行動してる人なんてほとんど見かけないわね。
ペットは戦闘に参加するわけじゃないし、 GGO だと戦闘にコストをかけたいってプレイヤーの方が多くて。
わかるぜ。リアルマネーが関わってくるとコストについてもシビアになるよな。俺もこの銃弾で昼飯代だなとかついつい計算しちまうし。
そう
なのよ。レアドロップを狙いに行くのもコストがかかるし。
Doesn't anyone actually play the game? See, here's the thing. This is the main problem when you've got a load of people who convert over to a game, or like they're all sort of long time players. All they want to do is sit around doing fuck all because they've done everything. And you're like, okay, that's great.
GGO のプレイヤーは武器を取るわね。
Because they're using it as a social platform, but then you're sort of like the newbie, just being like, I kind of can.
あとペットって
can I do
何よりも
quests,
費用がすごくかさむらしくって、
like、
完全に高レベルプレイヤー向け、やり込み要素らしいのよね。
そういえば、ピナがいつもよりたくさんご飯を食べるような気が。ピナ。もしかしてもうお腹が空いちゃったの？あの、私ピナのご飯代のために頑張りますから、いっぱい誘ってくださいね。よろしくお願いします。
Okay.
そしてこちらが
シノンよ。特技は狙撃かな。よろしく。
シノノンの狙撃の腕前はトップクラスよ。3000メートル先の標的に当てちゃうんだから。
3 kilometers? That's suspect.
3000 meters? ありえない。普通はせいぜい1000メートル先くらいだよね。
はい。これはプレイヤースキルで補正しないと不可能に近い行為ですね。
あ、かわいい。こんな小さいアバターあるんだ。150センチくらいの女性型アバターがあるとは聞いていたけど。
こんにちは、ユイです。この前パパとママと戦った方たちですね。
You guys, it's a little too young to have kids.
パパ？
ああ、ユイは俺とアスナの子供なんだ。
こら、あまりリアルのことを聞いちゃマナー違反だよ。正直、すごく気になるけど。
Yeah, so you lambast me, but you're ever curious and all.
一応言っておくけど、まだおじさんと呼ばれる年ではないよ。絶対に。
ねえ、キリト君、この人たちになら話してもいいんじゃない？
They've been fucking since they were 10.
そうだな。実は、ユイは外部からログインさせた AI なんだ。ザスカ、運営会社には内緒にしておいてほしいんだけど。
I believe there's a word for that. It's called hacking. You're not allowed to use bots and assists in the game. Not from outside. That's.
Yui は人間ではないのですか？
ああ、人間のように見えるけど、アファシスと同じ AI なんだ。
ステータスを見る限り、GGO のプレイヤーと全く同じみたいだけど。
GGO に連れて行くためにアカウントを取ったんだよ。ちゃんと月々の接続料も払ってる。
よくわかりませんが。
I'm surprised. Like, if the game runs on real money transactions, why is it a subscription based model? It would make more sense if what they did was they took a cut from every single one of the real money transactions and sort of player transactions.And then use that instead, so the whole game was free to play. Actually, I wonder why no game's done that.
Hi, Aphasis-san. これから仲良くしてください。
ユイちゃんとは以前プレイしたゲームで出会ってね。それからずっと私とキリト君の大事な子なの。そうなんだ。AI って聞いて驚いたけど。キリトさんたちの家族なんだね。よろしくね、ユイちゃん。
No, it's just as crazy as it sounds.
はい、よろしくお願いします。
で、まあ俺とアスナは結婚しているんだ。あくまでも前のゲーム。それも
GGO にも結婚システムがあればいいのに。
まあそういうタイプのゲームではないような。
おい、そろそろ俺たちも紹介してくれよ。
I think everyone's just introducing themselves, Gil.
おっと、忘れてたよ。
おい、キリト、初っ端だから扱いひでえぞ。
悪い悪い。 こっちの大きいのがエギル。
ナイストゥミーチュー。この前は急に武器を売ってくれと言ってしまって悪かったな。
What?
UFG についてザスカーから発表があったのは知っているか。今後はレア武器として実装されるそうだ。俺も近いうちに手に入れてみせるからレクチャーしてくれよ。
最後に出てくるのが主役ってもんだよな。俺の名前はクライン。このメンバーの要、頼れるお兄さん、ムードメーカー。ジジイを女性プレイヤーの熱い視線を一身に集めるのがこの俺。
You know most of those dudes, right?
ちなみに絶賛彼女募集中。
クライン、あんたというやつはこの冷え切った空気どうしてくれんのよ。
ほんとすごく寒いわ。
ひでえ、シノンさんの氷の視線が身にしみるぜ。
ここにいるのはこれで全員かな。他にも仲間は何人かいるけど、今度また紹介するよ。
キリトさんのスコードロンの名前は何ていうの？
スコードロンは作っていないんだ。狩りに行くときとか必要に応じてパーティーを組んではいるけど、みんな付き合いの長い連中だからスコードロンのシステムはあまり必要ないかな。まあ今までいくつかのゲームを一緒にプレイしていたんだけど、剣や魔法のファンタシー系ゲームばかりだったんだ。だからガンゲーの GGO に興味があってさ、みんなも来るって言うからまとめてコンバードしてきたんだよ。
でもキリト君はここでも剣を使っているけどね。
銃だって使っているさ。サブウェポンだけど。
はいはい。それよりまだ本題を言ってないよキリト君。
まあそうだった。君は GGO に来て日も浅いだろ。よかったら俺たちがシステムやスキルについて説明するよ。
この前のパーティーはとっても楽しかったから、
みんな
あなたたちと仲良くなりたいなって思って。
I'm gonna forget all of this by the time we actually get to play.
だから気軽に話しかけてくれると嬉しいな。よかったじゃない。GGO は独自のシステムが多いから、いろいろ教えてもらいなよ。
Yeah, but aren't they new players?
Like,
if they converted over, they're technically new players like me.
面白いネタが聞けるかもしれないぜ。俺は SBC グロッケンを案内するよ。ここは迷路みたいに複雑な場所もあるからな。
I've already been shown around fucking Glock and I'm just...
変なショップまで全部教えるぜ。
I just want to get a quest. I don't want to know about the back alleys.
変なショップは知らないけど。
Thank you.
そうなのか。まいったな。俺はあんまりクラフト系のスキルは持ってないし。まあ、カジノにでも遊びに行くか。この間、あるゲームで大儲けしてさ。
キリト君。変な遊びを教えちゃいけません。
なあ、わかったよ。それなら総督府には行ったかな。
What about just going into the field? Can we do quests? その案内だけしてた。
じゃあ総督府の端末ターミナルの使い方はまだだよな。早めに覚えておくといいぜ。よし、決まりだ。俺についてきてくれ。
Am I finally going to get a quest? Is it going to allow me to get a quest? I don't.
この総督府ではクエストの受注ができるクエストオーダーターミナルやフィールドに移動できる転送ゲートが設置されている。今まで受付はターミナル相手で弾けなかったんだけど、大型アップデート以降はアバシスが配置されるようになったんだ。会話できるアバシスが入ったおかげで使用の確認はしやすくなったよ。 じゃあまずはあそこにある受付では共闘クエストを受けることができるんだ。パーティーを組んで強敵と戦うクエストなんかがあるな。そんなに緊張するなって。俺でよければ一緒に行くから、よかったらパーティーに誘ってくれ。あっちのターミナルではクエストの受注もできるし、武器や弾薬を購入することもできるな。俺は貢献使いだからあまり困ったことはないけど、弾切れには気をつけろよ。あのアファシスに話しかけると自分の賞金ランキングを教えてくれる。探索フィールドに出てバトルをすると成果に応じて賞金がもらえるんだ。賞金は SBC グロッケンに戻るときに生産されるからな。賞金ランキングを上げるといろいろと得点があるらしいな。モンスターを倒したりアイテムを取得したら積極的に話しかけてみろよ。積極的にって言っても普通に話しかければいいからな。クラインみたいに口説きにかかる必要はない。
I wasn't thinking of doing so.
俺の仲間も同じことを言ってたよ。でもクラインのことだ。もしかしたら何か起こるかもしれないぜ。総督府の基本的な機能はこんなところかな。クエストはどんどんやっていって損はないよ。もうちょうどシノンたちが来ているな。シノンたちにも声をいろいろ質問をしてくれ
るのか。よろしくね。
みんな君のために準備してい
くんだ。 I have no questions left. I think everybody has completely gone over absolutely everything. Okay. Can I? Okay, I talk to you.My rank is rather low. Okay. So I have to talk to Klein, Strayer, Filia, Yuki, and Rain. Okay. You're called Turkey.
キリト君はどうしたの？私たちは狩りの帰りなんだけど。
なあ、前に話しただろ。この人がアファシスを手に入れたプレイヤーさ。
あ、キリトの目の前でお宝をゲットした人ね。はじめまして、私はフィリア。トレジャーハンターをやっているわ。
I recognize these names.
アファシスのハイプ X も狙っているん
だけど。Maybe they were in the previous game.
難易度高くて。
私はとってもレアですから。
こんにちは。私はストレア。キリトの友達なら大歓迎。仲良くしようね。
君とはこの
前のアスナの
パーティーで会ったよね。
But I mean,
改めてよろしく。僕はユキ。ねえ。君って変わった銃を持ってるね。どんな能力があるのかな。
ユウキちゃんったら狩りに行ったばかりじゃない。あ、私の名前はレイン。ちょっとリアルの用事が忙しくてログイン率は低めなんだけど、見かけたら声かけて。
Well, my friend's list is growing crazy.
新しい友達ができたって話を聞いていてね。あなたたちに会えるのを楽しみにしていたんだ。うんうん、
そうなの。だから困ったこととかあったら何でも聞いて。お姉さんが優しく教えてあげる。
ユウキたちも君のパーティーに参加したがっているし、いろいろ得意なことを教えてくれると思う。きっとこれからの戦闘や探索に役に立つから、気軽に話しかけてみてくれ。
OK。 Now I've got to talk to Klein. He's around here somewhere. There he is.
お願いします。お姉さんの連絡先を教えてください。
申し訳ございません。ご要望にはお答えできません。
そこをなんとか。お茶でもいかがですか。
いらっしゃいませ。
Why is he hitting on NPCs?
気つれないぜ。だがそこがいい。お願いします。連絡先を教えてください。
申し訳ございません。ご要望にはお答えできません。
クラインは一体何をしているのでしょう。
ねえ、ここは見なかったふりをして帰った方がいいかも。
な、お姉さんたち来てたのか。
なんだよ、見かけたら声かけろよ、水くせえな。
話しかけるタイミングが難しかったのです。すごく。クラインは何をしているのですか。
まあ、お子様のおめえたちにはわからないだろうな。なんていうかよ、大人なコミュニケーションってやつさ。
No, it's not. It's an idiot trying to hit on an NPC.
NPC を口説くのが大人なの。そんなのできるわけないじゃない。バッカみた
い。Yeah, that.
何言ってんだおめえ。1000回やったらイベント起きるかもしれねえじゃねえか。
I don't think so. I mean, maybe there's an Easter egg, but I just...
わかってるな。俺が教えるのはアファシスについてだ。アファシスの正式名称はアファシステム。アファはアーティフィシャルファイナンシャルアドバイザーの頭文字から取ってるって話だ。直訳すると人工的な財務顧問ってやつだな。プレイヤーの財産やアイテム管理を補助する AI って設定らしいぜ。まあ全部受け売りだけど。
No, I can attest to that.
受付のお姉さんに500回聞いたから完璧に覚えたぜ。
もう500回も挑戦してたんだ。
Klein, don't you have a job? I mean...
そんで、アファシスにはタイプっていうのがあってよ。お前さんのアファシス、実はかなりのレアなんだよな。
ふふん、私はタイプ X ですから、とてもレアで利口なのです。
まあ、一般にはそういう噂だぜ。で、タイプ A はレンタルが可能なタイプだ。アファシスが必須のクエストも出るって話だから、そのフォローだろうな。そんで最後がタイプ B だ。機能限定型で各施設の受付とかをやってる。このお姉さんみたいにな。
機能限定型だから当然連絡先なんか教えてくれないわね。
いや、俺は信じてるぜ。1000回目の奇跡よ。
I don't think it will.
ん？なんでこんなにやる気出してるんだって。いえ、アファシスってクールビューティーな美人が多くってよ。でもおめえさんのアファシスはどっちかっていうと面白系だよな。なんつうか、アファシスっていうより。
Really?
アファシス、
That's the description you're going with?
失礼な。私だってクールビューティーですよ。
OkayOh, God. Hang on. Fuck me. I got all this talking I have to do. Can I? I'm curious whether I can just sort of like grab something. I mean, I could do that. Yeah, I'm determined to actually get some fucking gameplay in. I'll get back to the main quest later. Because I wanna actually do something, you know? Some sort of action. Shoot. Actually shoot something.
See.
Okay, cool. I think we got to kill what, 8 of them.
Teki da na. Eight ga atsumatteru.
An awful lot of aim assist. Cool. Alright, so let's fly that, right?
Oi, miro.
Ah. See, that's the thing with the... Oh, shit! Ow. Cool. Where'd the other one go?
Yeah.
Cool. How much ammo do I have? Cool. I think we can go back now. I have to go back to the... I think I've got to go back to the... Yeah. Yeah. Run animation. Okay, so this should take me back. Yeah. God damn it. Try that again. Cool. I don't know how much ammo I have. I should probably keep an eye on that. There's no me. I'm gonna forget how much ammo I've got and just be like, well, shit, run out. Okay, well, I guess, like, if I'm all the way back here, should have taken multiple missions.
それでね。わかったかな。説明するよ。ちゃんと聞いてね。
Curious. Okay, so I've not gotten to level 3 yet. I do want to see items. Okay, so alright. I'm fine for ammo right now.
そこの君、何かお探しかい？クエスト、アイテム、スキル、ダンジョン攻略。お困りのことがあったら、お姉さんに相談してみないか？もちろん、情報は有料だけどね。特別に初回限定サービス。今回は無料で教えてあげるよ。オイラはアル
ゴ。That's how they get you, free sample. Then after you got the free sample, they have you hooked.And then they wean you on with discounts, and then take away the discounts. Before you know it, you're absolutely hooked, and you're spending thousands and thousands of whatever the currency in this is, credits.
つまり売る気はあまりないってことさ。でも君の名前は知っているよ。驚いたかい？君のことはキーボーから聞いているのさ。あいつとは昔からの付き合いでね。その前にブロッケン中の噂になっていたからチェックしていたけどな。いいお得意さんになってくれそうだからご挨拶に来たというわけだ。初心者なのにアファシスタイプ X と実装前の武器を手に入れたんだってな。おかげで君の情報が結構いい値で売れたんだな。何？心配するな。
Oh, 名前とか基本的な情報程度だよ。
こう見えてもお姉さんは裏が取れない情報は売らない主義でね。安心しな。変なことは言ってないよ。じゃあこれからよろしくな。オイラは大抵この辺にいるから。
Okay, info broker. But I don't know what.I don't want to go anywhere of those. I need. You should know where they are. Yep. I think they're on. I go. No, I've got to go to the governor's office. Which is.Back here? I think. Definitely looks like the anisotropic filtering's not exactly ideal.
プレミアじゃないか。新しい仲間を紹介するよ。
こんにちは。私の名前はクレハ。よろしく。は
じめまして。
Yeah, she's definitely from the previous game.
キリト。
Because she was the main character in it.
親友や本妻、愛人より上ですか？
Wow, what the hell were you guys teaching her?
待て待てプレミア、頼むからそんな目で見ないでくれ。
I'm not looking at her. I'm looking at you, mate. What have you been teaching her?
この子はな、AI なんだよ。ユイと同じというか、前にやっていたゲームの NPC なんだ。
Which game?
NPC?そんなの他のゲームにどうやって連れて
き
たの？
You know, I feel like you guys just keep stealing things from other games.
法律違反もマナー違反も何もしてないぞ。そのゲーム、オリジンの開発者に知り合いがいてさ、ユイをプレイヤーとして GCO に連れていく話をしたら、自分もプレミアを送るって言い出したんだ。
そうです。キリトと一緒にいたいという願いを叶えてもらいました。
I'm beginning to understand what the guy at the start was all like, yeah, especially like guys like this. Okay, Kirito, let's break this down. What exactly did she mean by lovers? Because she's an NPC here, of a small girl.
その辺は全てノーコメントだ。頼むから真顔で聞かないでくれよ。
Well, it's a serious fucking question. It's very disturbing.
あえて深くは聞かないどいてあげるけど、要はプレミアちゃんはキリトさんが大好きなのね。
She's an AI though. Like, is that actually possible? I don't think she's complex enough for that.
その表現については大筋で間違いはありません。
というわけで、プレミアも普通のプレイヤーとして自由に行動したり戦闘もできるんだ。そういえばプレミア、今日は何をしていたんだい？
お散歩をしていました。オリジンとは違った雰囲気で面白いです。もっと外にも出てみたいです。パーティーを組む際は呼んでください。
Okay.
はい、私もぜひ仲間の一員にしてください。
I'm still very deeply, deeply concerned actually.
ごきげんよう。
Do that now.
以上となります。
Yeah, well, I'll try. No, I'm not gonna say I'm gonna remember to do that though.
説明します。
Okay, so when my encouragement bar gets full, press Y. Got it.
Yeah.
Push all the buttons. Okay.
Yosh. 説明するわ。
But I mean, still, I've got to go into the urban district. I don't actually know where that is. Like, I am in, it says I'm in the urban district, but there's no, like, they're not here. I think it's lying. Yeah.See, that's not the urban district.
Konnichiwa.
Probably will, I just need better weapons first. maybe armor that doesn't sort of broadcast like a fucking neon sign. Hey, I'm over here. Yeah, hunt marks. It's kind of obvious stuff. Okay. So that's what that gauge was for. Oh, that makes sense. So I'm wondering, I'm guessing I do have... Oh, okay. Okay, okay. So that's how the co-op works. One of these does provide me with... Okay. Well, I'll figure it out. There's something about the metals in here, apparently, but I don't know. I think this is where I'm going to leave this episode for today. You know, finally gotten through all of the tutorials, and I think I'm about to start getting into sort of combat. And I finally did get some combat. I'll probably end up doing another stream tomorrow morning. Probably do like a two and a half hour stream every single day till complete it. Yeah. Sounds like a good idea. Until next time, catch everyone later. And I know that like the ending has just been sort of like non-stop story and just like me being silent and stuff like that. It was a bit more interesting when Louise was kind of poking. But I don't know. Hopefully I can get some more action-packed stuff and have it a bit more interesting rather than like heavily story-based. It's a big problem with a lot of Japanese RPGs where like, you know, the first hour, like 2 hours of a game is very, very slow in a JRPG. Very slow before you actually get into anything because they just offload like 90% of the main story onto you. And then you're sort of, then you get sort of like little snippets as you continue through the game. So it's just something you have to deal with, but still, hopefully, should be interesting. Can I actually? There we go. Well, until next time, guys.